So Safety Exhibition is actually based on a film of the same name by Todd Haynes. It's a multi-layered film with all sorts of themes, including environmental illness, disease that's of the mind and of the body, and a critique on New Age thinking and self-help language.